Good takers, welcome back to the first take. Now CW continue their conversion of what appears to be the CW network turning into the DC channel with their new show, Vixen. This is an anime show. It's interesting because it exists in the same continuity as The Arrow and The Flash. So much so that even the characters from those shows are going to appear in this. But yeah, it's an animated show. So I'm actually really interested to see how this is going to work. And is this character somehow going to be mentioned in the live-action shows? Are they even going to cast it with an actress in the live-action versions? That would be interesting. I don't actually know much about this character. McCabe?
We just want to talk. She moves fast.
Miss McCabe, stop!
You think I want some crazy magic totem thing? I'm not going back.
You are so not going to believe this.
Yeah,
very first external metahuman sighting.
Check out that hotness.
All I want to know is where it came from.
Who's your family?
That would be the $52 million question.
Hand me the totem, or I will have one of these men kill you.
I'm calling her Vixen.
It's like Beastmaster. Okay, you don't see much, but you see enough that it's got my interest there. Like, I like the fact that they've got what it sounds like, the original actors playing the voices of, you know, the Cisco and the Flash and Arrow. That's good. It lends a certain consistency to the world. It looks decent, you know, it's not on the level of The Last Airbender or Korra, you know, as far as the animation goes, but it's too early. Like I said, it's early footage, but it looks decent, it looks quality. I'm interested to see where the rating is. It going to be like a teen show, or are they going to kind of keep it down to be more, you know, real PG or universal, shall I say, for the kids? I'm curious to know why this character, out of all of the DC side characters they could have gone with, you know, Blue Beetle might have been a more obvious sort of B, C level character that they could have turned into an animated show. And a more familiar one that could have gotten a bit more interest. But, you know, this could be interesting. I'm going to give it a go. How about you guys? You more familiar with Vixen? If there are, what should I check out? What story should I look up in order to get familiar with this character? And what's the power set? Is it just a matter of power of various animals? Let me know. Write comments down below. Educate me, people of the world. I need your help. If you like the video, please subscribe. Give me a thumbs up. I made a reason to be my first take to Vixen. Strip for the bear.